Oh yeah. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in today's video, I want to give you guys a quick update on Desktop Matter. So again, this is a company that we have been profiling here on the channel ever since they announced that they were going to go public through a reverse merger. So we actually got in before that merger, which we bought the stock at about $10, and there's been some major development. I wanted to make sure that you guys have it, and also just kind of talk about this stock because I see this stock going places, and maybe a lot of you guys that are new to the channel, new subscribers, I want to give you guys the opportunity to at least get to know this stock and see if it's something that you want to add to your portfolio. So that's what we're going to cover in today's video. But before we get started, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So again, Desktop Matter is a company that produces 3D printing. So they use they do metal printing as well as carbon fiber printing. So I from the get-go, when I did research about this company, I saw the use case for the company, and I thought this is it. This is a company that I want to hold long term. Again, just to kind of break it down for you guys, if you think about the current manufacturing process that we have today, you go to let's say you go to your spare parts store, you want to buy something, and the part is not there. They have to order the part from the factory, they manufacture it, and then ship it to you. And the factory has to maintain those molds that they use for creating those parts. And so they ship it to you. There's logistics and all that stuff in between. Imagine if you walked in the store and you say you need a particular part, and they say, hey, it's going to take 2 hours to print it. And you go home, come back, in 2 hours, the part has been printed and installed in your car. Wouldn't that sound awesome? Again, the other use case that I personally see is you going to your dealership to get something fixed. The dealership says, we don't have the part right now. We have to order it. It takes 2 weeks or 3 weeks for the parts to get here. It takes another 2 or 3 days to install it before you can get it. But if they have this printer, they can actually print that part right on site, install it in your car, and save everybody a ton of time and money. So those are some of the use cases that I started playing in my head when I first looked at this stock. So I'm super excited. Again, I love the company, and I bought in way when they just announced their merger. So the reason why I want to talk about, again, this company today is the fact that the company is expanding. So this is news that came out a few days ago, that the Desktop Matter buys a fellow 3D printing company, Envision Tech, for $300 million. So they are looking to expand. Now they're starting to take, just collect other, you know, I used the word collect, to bring other 3D printer companies into the Desktop Matter umbrella. So they want to be the face of the 3D printing, again, 3D metal printing and carbon fiber printing. They want to be that face. So I love the fact that they're not just looking to just stay the Desktop Matter. They're looking to bring in other companies that can expand their services. And this is going to give them a better position in the market. Again, the company that they're going after here is Envision Tech. And so this to me is great news. I like seeing this. I like seeing that expansion. If you look at other companies, like the big tech companies like Facebook, like Amazon, like Google, they've acquired a lot of companies along the way. Facebook didn't create Instagram. They bought Instagram. So you see how it actually ties to their company, and it ties to their business plan. So that's the thing I love about Desktop Matter making this move, buying other competition that will give them expanded services in the space and make them a household name in the space. So I really, really like it. And so as to when I'm doing this video, if you can currently see now, Desktop Matter is trading at $25 and some change. Again, guys, I did buy this stock at $10 and I'm still holding it. I do have a little bit of shares of the company, and I'm holding long term. I don't plan on selling it anytime soon because I see this company going places. There's a long, long way for this company. They haven't even scratched the surface of where they can actually go. So I'm right now, again, like I said, I'm actually holding. If you see, I think this news has actually pushed the price of the stock up a little bit. But what I want you guys to do is, for those of you that don't really have the stock, you're probably thinking like, okay, so when is a good time for you to get in? So the best way to get into a stock like this is to look at those dips. When you see those dips, that's when you get in. Again, for me, this is not a stock that I'm looking for just a pop to get in there and make some profit. I'm holding this one long term. So what I plan on doing is, when I see these opportunities and I see these dip opportunities, I'm going to keep buying and just keep building that position to a size that I feel comfortable, that I really think this is where I want to be. Again, so because that's how much confidence I have in this company. Again, if the use cases that I've seen or that I explained to you guys, if you're somebody that is really doing the research before investing, you would see that these use cases are incredible use cases. Again, like I said, if you think about it, the traditional manufacturing process is obsolete with these guys. So all those molds that companies will have to create, let's say you go, you want to produce one part, they have to create a mold for that. They'll charge you some crazy amount. These guys can 3D print that in less than no time, save you money, save everybody money, and save time. So that's why I really, really like this company. So I wanted to bring that information up to you guys, so you guys are aware of what's going on. Again, this one is still a long-term play, and it's still, I mean, under, it's still $25 to me. That is just, again, scratching the surface, because this thing is going to hit 100, 150 here in the next 2 or 3 years. Once people start recognizing that manufacturing is not what it used to be, it has completely changed. So that is, again, my game plan, and that's the way I see it. So let me know in the comment section what you think. Do you currently own Desktop Metal? If not, do you plan on getting into this play? Again, like I said, guys, be very, very careful. This is not a quick flip. This is a long-term player for me. I'm holding this one long-term because I see huge potential. So when you talk about companies like Amazon, Facebook, Airbnb, Uber, leading the spaces that they operate in the services, I think Desktop Metal is going to lead the space in metal printing and carbon fiber printing. As in general, they're going to lead the space in 3D printing, in my opinion. That's the way I see it, the way the company is growing. Again, let me know in the comment section what you guys think. And if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on your content. And also, guys, if you're looking to get started in investing, Webull still has the promotion where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get 4 free stocks at no cost to you. Links in the description. And as always, guys, do your homework, don't be a greedy savage, and stay motivated.